Something every pilot remembers, the first time they fly on their own without an instructor. And today, my instructor said I was ready to fly my first solo. I'm not in that, the Red Arrow jet. Welcome to my flying vlog.
How do you feel about going solo there?
I feel really good.
So let's come off at golf too. So what I'd suggest is you take off on the grass, you do two or three circuits to the hard.
Yep.
If you want to land on the grass, have a go at landing on the grass, that's absolutely fine. That was okay. A beautiful setup and landing for the grass there.
Brilliant.
With the hard, you can afford that just a little bit more speed if you want to, because you've got so much room. But of course, when you come to the grass, which is 550 metres, you've just got to get your speed under control.
Yep. Yep.
On a day like today, when there's no wind,
Charlie,
you just go to the edge of goal three. Okay. I'll hop out there.
Okay, cool.
The only extra thing on the radio is for first solo flight, as you know from when we were discussing air law, is you have to say student pilot.
Yes.
So without my weight in the cockpit, you may find that the aeroplane climbs like a dingbat.
Okay.
So of course the answer to that of course is lower the nose.
But then of course you get higher speed.
Exactly, you get more speed. So what are we going to do about that?
Let's throttle.
We're going to reduce the power a bit.
Yeah.
So if you go too fast, the aeroplane might start to,
just be overly
rotating. Yeah. It'll just roll around a little bit if you go way too fast.
Okay.
So yeah. So just reduce the power after takeoff a little bit, not necessarily immediately after takeoff, but the other things that can happen, of course, is that you're going to get to your circuit height more quickly without my weight on board.
Yep.
So just be careful about positioning. So after takeoff, you might find that you get to 1,000 feet by, Kemble. So just fly ahead a bit to penetrate to the air and still level out at 1,000 feet.
Yep.
Other than that, the circuit's going to be much the same. It might be a little bit more vulnerable to drift downwind, I suppose.
Yep.
Without my weight on board, tiny bit, maybe. But everything else is pretty normal. And, of course, it's going to glide further.
Yeah,
so if you position for the grass in this with no wind, the aeroplane's going to glide better without my weight on board.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, sure.
You know how to deal with engine failures. We dealt with all that light wind from the south, and that's fine. Yeah, okay, so just finally, just remember, the go-around is never a problem, if you're too high and go around.
Yep.
If you do one circuit, come in and do a beautiful landing, and you think, oh, that was an amazing, I think I'd just like to quit there and then, you're very welcome to.
Sure.
A lot of schools do that. They send a student on one solo circuit, and then it's, off to the bar for a G&T.
Yep.
I don't like to do that, really, because you haven't really flown the aeroplane solo, all you've done is one circuit.
Yeah.
So if you could do three or four circuits, that's great, but certainly don't do more than that. I don't want you, fatigued.
No. Well, I'll do a few.
Good stuff.
Great. Okay, well, thank you.
All right, I'll bail out.
Monsieur, ready for departure, student pilot.
Student Golf Limousier, fly Golf 3, enter runway 08 grass, report lined up.
Fly Golf 3, entering 08 grass, full code, Golf Limousier.
Student Golf Limousier, QFC is 1018.
1018, Golf Limousier.
So this is bloody it. Stage flap set. Just about to line up.
Student Golf Limousier. Runway 08 grass, take off discretion, first wind calm.
Taking off Golf Limousier.
So compass is in line with the runway. Everything's good. Yep. Great. Let's take off. So right rudder. Airspeed's alive. Temperature looks good, and rotate. Whoa, that is fast. Okay. So, a little bit more drift, there's the speed. 200 feet, flaps away. Just finding that speed. And let's retrim. Just a little less, that's good.
Kemble information, Golf Bravo off.
Let's just keep an eye out. I've been looking the whole time.
Fox Azuli, confirmation, runway 08 right hand, QFC 1018, report overhead.
Okay, so what I'm going to do now is...
QFC 1018, report overhead.
Take a gentle climbing turn.
Golf Room 0. Take your second right to North Apron and do check there.
Second right, Dolphin.
And looking for the runway. Looking for the runway. Watch 1,000 feet coming up. There's a runway, 1,000 feet. There's 1,000 feet, and we're going to level off.
And go for Remy says, if you prefer, you can do your check at...
this is it, I'm flying a bloody plane! Okay, so let's just lower, let's find that circuit height. Okay, and... and I'm turning downwind. Looking for traffic. Helicopter over there.
Go for Charlie Charlie request to touch the woodside.
And a little bit high. So I'm just going to reduce the power.
Go for Charlie Charlie to vacate Bravo and right on Delta to woodside.
Over 1,000 feet.
Bravo and right on Delta to woodside. Go for Charlie Charlie.
So.
Golf Lima Zero, student pilot, downwind to land 08 Haas, please.
Golf Lima Zero, report final.
Wilco, Golf Lima Zero.
So let's run through those checks then. Downwind checks, we're just at 1,000 feet. Trim is looking good. Wind, we know what that's doing, it's across the runway. All clear, looking for traffic.
Foxtrot Zulu.
Security, good. Fuel, sufficient to go around. Undercarriage, fixed and locked. And note the temperatures. Engages, we're looking good.
Student pilot, Golf Lima Zero, turning final, 08 hard. Touch and go.
Student Golf Lima Zero, runway 08, touch and go suppression, assist wind 1905 knots.
Touch and go. Golf Lima Zero.
Well, this is looking really good. That's the first time I've ever been in the cockpit with a student, so to speak, on a first solo. Nicely set up. Angle to the aiming point looks good. Speed's nice. 66, 5, 4, 60. 58, 5. Shadow there a bit off-putting perhaps. What a good landing, first solo. Fantastic.
One stage of flat. So good, airspeeds. Ready to live.
Golf
Romeo Sierra,
5 Delta 1,
Golf Romeo Sierra. SP to right. And we're up. Going, find that speed. Bounce away. Just retrim.
Golf Romeo Sierra, runway 08, take off discretion to the calm traffic climb away for remaining system.
Golf Romeo Sierra, operate traffic.
Climb so much. Okay. So, 1,000 feet a minute. Bloody mad. Okay, so we're looking good. I'm gonna gentle climbing turn. Just gentle, and we're 1,000 feet there. So we level off, and we're still climbing. Keep turn going and looking for traffic. Trim, wind across the runway, all clear, yes. Security, good. Fuel, sufficient to go around. Undercarriage, yes. Fixed and locked. And note temperatures, pressures, gauges. We're gonna turn.
Kemble traffic, student pilot, Golf Lima Sierra, turning final, 08 grass.
Okay, this one's for the grass. Ben again, very quiet. That looks good.
Grass landing then.
Okay. Was a bit quick, but the speed's coming back now. There we are, down to 70, I think. Obviously, this is from the glide, the power's off, and full flap, so coming in nicely. Speed's about right.
Hold off. Hold off, hold off, hold off. First stage of flaps.
Another fantastic landing.
Oh, beautiful landing. Okay, so there's 200 feet flaps away. Still a 70 wind, so we'll be landing to our right if we were going to take anywhere. But we pushed off course too much. Just get that best glide, best climb even. I want to think about best glide just yet. Get some height. And let's turn crosswind. So, let's keep that gentle to start with. I hope this is still recording. Jesus. Okay, so
Kemble traffic, Golf Lima Sierra, student pilot, downwind, touch and go, 08 grass.
So, downwind checks, trim. Up a bit. Wind, we know it's across the runway still. All clear, yes we are at the moment. Security, looking good. Fuel, absolutely fine. Undercarriage, yes. And no temperatures and gauges. And we're just coming to the, there's 30 degrees. 40 degrees. There's 45 degrees. Down to the runway, so we're turning. We're reducing power.
Well, that's a lovely looking right base with the grass runway. Obviously the base leg moves closer to the main runway when you go around to the grass.
Turning final. Watch your speed.
Kemble traffic, student pilot, Golf Lima Sierra. Turning final, touch and go, 08 grass.
Again, glide approach, the power's off. Speed's a bit high at the moment, but...
Oh, there's a full flap.
That's looking good, speed's about right. Just on 70 miles an hour there. Just decaying now, as it should.
Retrim a touch. Just meant, yeah, 60, that's good.
Kemble traffic, helicopter, Golf, Lima, Alpha Victor, November's just entering the zone, eastern boundary and joining downwind, 408 grass.
Just keeping the nose off the ground a little bit, very good.
Right, there's one stage of flap, we're good for trim. Okay. Turn your feet. Flaps away. Okay. Just keep climbing. And let's have a look under the wing. Great. And we're going to take a turn. I've got some traffic below me. Where is that going? Okay, let's get to 1,000 feet. There's 1,000 feet. A bit quick there, but that's fine. And let's retrim. Where is the traffic? Visual. Wow. Two helicopters. Okay. Due to that circuit high.
Helicopter traffic at Kemble, star speed 57. Are you joining the circuit, sir?
Hey, sir, we're joining downwind to the aircraft.
Okay, we'll follow you in number two.
Copy that. We're happy for you to come past if you want. We're coming in quite slowly.
That's okay, we'll stay behind you just because of the sun.
Hey, sir, thanks.
Kemble traffic, student pilot, Golf Lima Sierra, downwind to land on R08. Okay, so don't be distracted by that. Right, trim, bit fast, wind across the runway, all clear. Yes, there is some traffic coming in though. That is downwind behind me. Security, we're looking good. Fuel sufficient to go around. Undercarriage, looking good. And note temperatures and gauges, absolutely fine. And we're just waiting to come across. To be absolutely fine there. 45 degrees.
Kemble traffic, helicopter Golf Lima Alpha Victor November is downwind, they're just turning on to base for 08 ground.
First stage of flap. Let's just trim that back up. And we're high, so we're going full flap. Checking final.
Kemble traffic, student pilot Golf Lima Sierra, turning final 08 hard to land.
Golf Victim over, but we'll go behind you, so you're number one for the heart.
Okay, that's looking good. A few little lumps and bumps in the air there, being corrected. Speed again is about right. We've got so much space at Kemble, we don't really have to be super slow unless we're practicing on the grass for short field.
Watching that speed now, 200 feet. Full flap.
There we are. Rounding out.
Hold off.
Nice little touchdown there. Protecting the nose. Marvellous. What a fantastic first solo.
So. Okay. Gonna just pull this in. Get that on. So, crew landing to prepare for transponder checks, after landing, flaps up, neutral, shutdown checks, brakes on, yeah, brakes on, advised passengers, drop off stop, so, make 3,000, cool. Idle, radio.
Hey, good man! Well done! We can't see you, there's too many reflections.
There we are.
Good man, fantastic, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thanks very much.
Brilliant.
Yeah, that was incredible. I mean,
cool.
I mean, it just, yeah, it's, I mean, it climbs like mad. And then, of course, everything's going through your brain, but it was just the stuff we'd rehearsed, just did that, and everything went really well.
Brilliant. How many circuits did you do in the end?
Four circuits in the end.
Four. I think I saw the second one was to the grass, was it?
Second one to the... So I did second and third to the grass.
Yeah,
first and fourth on the hard. So,
yeah, well done.
Yeah, really good. Yeah.
Beautifully under control. Well, that was a nice surprise for today. Because you weren't expecting it, were you?
I wasn't expecting it, but you obviously thought I was ready, which was good.
Good man. Well done. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Great.